Welcome to Able English. Be inspired, improve your English, and become more valuable. Today we're going to make a sentence using these three words. Repeat after me so we can improve our pronunciation. Sunshine. Thirsty. Skyscraper. In the comments, make a sentence using all three words. Be creative. It can be whatever you want. Here's an example. There was a lot of sunshine, so I walked to the shade behind the skyscraper and took a drink of water because I was very thirsty. Here's another example. Because of the sunshine, I was so thirsty that I drank a glass of water as tall as a skyscraper. Make sure to check out today's homework. At Able English, it's our pleasure to help you speak better English. Have a great day.